What up, everybody? We're gonna play some Paragon today with Mike. Say what up.
Hello, Ali here.
Alright, let's do it.
Are you streaming?
I'm recording, not streaming.
Hey, that's
pretty good.
Just want to shout out to all my Lari players, because best hero in the game. And I'm ranked number one with me up at my...
Mike, you cut out, fam.
Hey!
Prepare yourself. Dude, here we go.
Minions are spawning. Oh, this feels weird. I haven't played in a while.
Undertow Gideon, man. Sick skin, bruh.
Bruh, I'll kill him.
Alright. See if you're as good as that skin is, boy. Wow, you really like poke. Feel free to gank this quarry anytime, or this Gideon anytime. Really like.
Yeah, let me get this camp so I can get two and then I can damage on him. My gank sucks, so I can do some damage, so...
Yes, good job!
Alright, coming in.
There's a lot of... Mike, don't die. Oh my gosh.
Hey, that's good. That's called all skill, baby. What are these little things in the jungle now?
Nothing.
A lot of little, spectral thingies, I don't know. Oh, you can't see him because you're not Clary.
Spectral thing.
Oh, man.
Did I tell you about the time I was playing Paragon and I died in one of those Infus pools? I spent the rest of the game playing, like, seeing everything as if I was in Infus pool.
No way.
You know how annoying that was?
Yeah, that'd be pretty weird.
Everything was just blue. Your skill rises. I need to back.
Let's get these harvesters up and going, buddy.
Just dad some more shots. Gideon and I are having a little dance over here where he tries to shoot me over and over and over. And he constantly misses. Alright, Gideon. You can go ahead and back. After that. Any time. An ally tower is under attack. Your power grows. Your power grows.
What?
Nothing.
I need somebody! I need to watch a guide how to jungle and close. Honestly, my clearing camp takes forever to really get on. I'm only level 4. Oh, but yeah, you get me. Alright! I'm back and I'm ult on somebody. Let's go. Just kidding. We don't do that. That kills people.
Your skill rises.
Oh, Andre, you're all out of the mana.
Yeah, I know. And Gideon has saved all of his mana.
Hey, this is... And it doesn't need to... Yeah, that happened. Kill this camper here, and I'll make an appearance over there.
Just don't get pulled by Grux.
Kalari gets pulled by Grux? Never happened in my life.
Every time.
This mofo's trying to go in my jungle, bruh! Mm-mm, not today!
Yeah, I really need a bag. This Gideon has the hula hoop emote. Something's going on upside. I could go over there and hold. Hey, can you cover mid?
Huh?
Cover mid, just watch mid. I'm gonna see if I can hold. Oh, but power. Hit the tower! Just hit the tower one more time! You got mid?
Yeah.
Gideon still hasn't backed.
An enemy tower is under attack.
I'm coming.
Here, don't come in yet. Come in.
Get that Andre!
Help me!
Yes! Let's go! Woo!
I missed my knife.
I know you missed your E!
I did it on purpose. I wanted you to get the kill, buddy.
Oh, thanks, man. You go get Left Harvester for me?
Yes, sir. I think I got the middle one going, yeah.
Thank you. Woo!
An enemy tower is under attack. An enemy tower destroyed. An enemy has
yes, let's go, Mike! Let's go!
Let's go, baby!
Oh no! The minions!
Alright, one more harvester and we will have the five harvesters going.
Six. You with the real MVP, Mike.
Biggest jungler in the game.
And I need to get rid of squeaky chair. Do you hear my squeaky chair all the time?
Yeah, I thought that was Diana. That's...
What?
I thought that was Deanna, like, screaming or something.
What?
Yeah, it sounded like a girl scream.
Alright.
It was more like a moan. I don't know. Yeah, heard something. Yeah, that. Oh, man. No, that doesn't sound like a girl anymore.
Oh, man. That's so good. Give me one of those DXR racing chairs, you know what that means.
Gotta get me one of them squeaky chairs that sounds like a...
Oh, no, don't die, left side. Hey, cover mid, I'm going left. You tower bastard.
You coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Got a double kill, buddy.
Where you at?
That's golden.
Got it! Let's go. Oh, no, mid. They're on mid. He's on mid.
I have no mana, but we can see what we can do. And I have no health, so... Let's see what we can do here. Alright, I'll bait out this thing.
I don't have any mana to kill these. And back off, I guess.
Alright, see, he's going into the jungle. Go ahead,
yes! You man, bro, you man!
Taking my kills.
An allied tower. I thought you lost mid, but... Alright.
Or, we got more kills.
7-0, boy. Any second. A little bit of lag. I think I was going to try to record and play.
Bro.
Turn down my graph. But, okay. Do that. Oh, don't die, right lane. Don't die, right lane.
Should I teleport?
Nah, they're fine.
Oh, I see a kill. Think I can do that? Nah, that's too high. That's risking it for the biscuit.
Yeah, they're on their tower.
I do see one over here, though.
Yeah, you might want to get him out. Yeet, let's go! Good job, Michael. Oh, defend left line! Hurry, get on that fucking tower! Oh man, if I was gonna be over there. Look at all those people over there. Oh man, practice here.
Oh, if I had my ult, dude. Oh,
I'm coming. I'm Gideon though, there's no way I can do it. Out of there. Oh, you know what? I think I forgot to click my USB microphone. And so I was probably using my computer microphone. Damn. I don't know, we'll see. Mike, go left, hurry.
I'm going, Jack, I'm going.
Oh no! Yes! Good pull! Good work.
Look at that. That tower's still good to go.
Barely.
Alright, why have we not touched mid lane? Piss, dude.
An allied tower is under attack.
Alright, get that ward. Come on.
Dominating. Let's go. Oh man. Right lane. Get him, Michael. Get him.
An enemy tower is up.
Oh, left lane.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Yes. Good job. Good job, team.
Killing spree.
I don't get over here. Oh man, this guy's got no mana.
I got 10 seconds on my ult.
Oh, okay. Oh, get on him.
I just KS.
You fucking stole my kill! How much damage I did on him? Freaking swim blast. God. Oh, man. How you doing over there, Mike?
Good.
Eat him. Eat him. Eat him. Eat him. Eat him. Eat him. Yes, we got
him. Unstoppable.
Do I still come right? Is someone on You're good. Right? Where is he?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. Where'd he go? Ah!
glad that Murdoch had like no.
I should be dead right now.
Got 10 points. I'll get back up. Retreat. Ah! Retreat, dude.
Very, very scary.
Someone needs to go left.
Dude, I've got all 5 frickin' harvesters.
I know, it's nice.
We should be way ahead of them.
Yay. Might come right. I've like no man.
Got 8 seconds to my ult.
Don't ult. Just 3 of them. I mean like walk here. Like a normal hero.
The gang bang. You want me to do a little sneaky sneaky?
Oh, baby!
Yay! Ah, the minions! Oh, mid lane! That's my lane! No! Oh man, I'm sorry.
And that's just freaking. That's just minions!
I know! It's this update, man. It happens. They didn't even touch it. It's 15 to 2. And they've only got our second wave power because of their minions. He's 16 points to spend. Alrighty. This thing. Dude, I love how Bellica has, like, the energy sword from Halo.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, she, like, slams the ground with it. Or at least that's what it looks like to me. Let's see here, I'm gonna pause my recording.
Alright, that should be the better mic. Well, that's dumb, because every time I unplug my mic, it puts it back to the default, which is just the microphone on board the laptop. Damn, I am a caster and I'm ahead of everyone on our team. How much does Twin have? Twin's at 30? I have 36. Oh wait, no, Twin has 42, never mind, I got the wrong team. Twin should be wrecking. Oh, they're on left.
Allied tower destroyed.
Attack left flank. Attack left flank. Attack left flank. Never mind. Not more. Because Twin is freaking farming his ass off. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, what are you doing? Oh, if I can get close, I can ult. Oh, yes!
Jeepers, this damage frickin' minion cast? Ridiculous.
I know.
The minions did more damage than Murdoch.
Enemy harvester destroyed.
Sorry, bud. Oh! Yes, let's go! Retreat. Oh, there's a squeaky chair again.
You're on mid.
You are.
Why isn't our lane pushing out? Why does their went lane have to push it out?
Why is our what?
Why is their lane winning our lane over just by minions?
It's... Okay, there's a thing called setting the minions in this update. I told you about it. You gotta... If you want the minions to push on their own, what you do is you get to a new wave and you just kill the ranged minions. And then over time it builds up and just pushes.
Or you just kill the whole wave.
No, because then the next wave is even and it pushes slow. Trust me. You want your wave to just have a slight advantage to the other one. That way, the next wave catches up to it. Gosh, we should be wrecking these guys. No, I'm coming. Who's this? Richter? Oh, we trapped the three of them. Oh man, I'm getting some nice lag. That was a good kill. Oh, we can get this kill.
Are these guys lower you low?
I don't know.
Probably. When am I ever 6-0? All the time, boys. Of course.
Woo! Mega Street.
No! Oh no! Oh, my first death! Oh man. Squeak. 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 Oh. Oh, defend right lane.
No, that's how we're gone, Jack.
Yeah, look at that wave. Just defend mid.
I'm gonna push out left lane. Teleport mid if I have to.
Look at that wave. Oh my god.
Kidding doesn't have ult, I might be able to kill him.
Well, just don't ult on him. Walk to him and then ult somebody else if you have to get out alive.
I've done that before and it works. And then sometimes I ult and I get killed.
Defend right lane! Oh my gosh, people!
Dead. Okay, yeah, look at that. How bad.
Ask people, we gotta watch our lanes. It's 22-6.
I mean,
towers are tied though. To grow over time. Nope, Murdoch's dead. Not mine.
If he comes up into the middle area, I'll...
Something just set up over here. You have your ult, right?
Yeah.
Ready, get ready, get ready. Ult. Oh wait, ah crap, don't do that. I fucked up. Help! Hey!
Massacre.
Yes! Did you get kills off that? What? I thought I messed up real bad. Come back in. Get on that booty. Up to the Grux. Might help him out with that.
Wait, that's it?
Yep.
Hey, that's pretty good!
Yeah,
Oh, Andre, I'm gonna ult on him.
Alright. Is he going in the jungle?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you doing? Hey, calm, Jack. Did you ult him?
I didn't ult, no. My stasis bomb killed him. Oh, that wave! Oh! Get there, Mike. Get there, Mike. Get there, Mike. Oh, our wave is good. Our wave is good. Good.
Lagging. Right lane, I'm going.
Our tower is under attack.
Just killed the ranged one, destroyed. Right? And then leave the rest.
An ally has been slain.
Good work. Look at the left lane. That's two waves on their one.
Let's go.
Oh, they got a twin blast there. No, don't attack mid. Retreat. Good.
God dang, they're so behind.
Yeah, they are. Not realize you can steamroll the towers with OP buff. Dude, you can steamroll towers with black buff now. Black buff like doubles your damage on towers.
Yeah.
Yeah, steel's coming your way. Dead wreck! Yes! Oh, I should be in. Oh, my black buff! Yes! Suck it, Mike.
Hey!
Woo! That's how it's done!
Easy, baby, easy. Look at that, look at that. Oh, oh, oh!
Oh, there you are, there you are. Alright, well, that was fun.
7-0, baby.
Peace out, yo.
I didn't even make it to 60.